when I hear of people getting stopped out of Bitcoin or selling, I'm like, facepalm, don't do it. Hold on with those diamond hands. I have to use that Wall Street Bets analogy.